Welcome back, everybody, to The Last of Us. When we left off, I was retrying this encounter because the last one didn't work out very well for me. No.
Over here.
Christ's sakes. I want to survive this. Get out of my way, kid. We can do this differently.
Tess, watch my back.
Off.
You got
me, okay?
Well, thank you for the raid, Relentless Undead. How was your stream? Did you win? You figure out that mass exodus? Hey, Penta.
Nice.
Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck.
Won't find you anything to kill me.
Well, here paying people is a good thing.
We've lost one over here.
Got me. Okay.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Nice. Well, that's good. Did you get your achievement for going bad?
Through here, come on.
A while to go then, yeah.
Tess, you got any idea which way?
So different.
I assume the one with the flag.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Yeah, at least we're out of the rain.
Well, there's only one way to go.
Yeah. Let's see where this leads.
Got it. Get out of my way. Nice.
How's it look?
Think we can squeeze through here.
Well, that's good then. What else are you missing? What are the other two?
Charlie Squad, report.
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Listen to the vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Yeah, okay. So you say genomes, I assume that means that you gotta get all the variations of the different animals?
But take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss.
I'm full on ammo. Wow. Okay. What I call bullshit, because you can never be too full on ammo. Excuse me.
Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully. Okay.
Whoa.
Jesus. Gather up. Call us back. We're turning to the wall. You're the man. Hold on up.
Get ready.
Come on. All right, they're gone.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene's. She said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that. Whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
Yeah.
We hope.
Well, it said it twice. I said it for like when you first did it, and then it said it again. Yeah, maybe.
So what happened? What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe?
No.
Now. Come on.
Never.
Damn, that's quite a drop.
Now there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here.
Hey,
Nom nom nom.
You find anything over there
tonight?
Keep looking. You just stay close to her for now.
Roger, Doctor.
Hey, Tess.
Coming.
Body's pretty fresh.
Yeah, it might be. That's not.
I'm not looking forward to this next part coming up. I suck at stealth.
Died waiting for backup.
That's promising. Not really kind of way.
God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez.
Yeah.
What's wrong with his face?
Yeah. The years of infection will do to you.
So what? Are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sense.
Like that?
Like that. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
Actually, if you hear one clicking, you just gotta stay still. Don't make any fucking noises. Which can be a lot easier than done.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head. There we go. I need 50. I need 20. Healing speed would be nice. That would be nice. I don't care about that. Don't care about shivs. Thank you.
damage is picked up. So, you know,
here,
that's cool.
Patch yourself up.
Appreciate it.
That I needed.
Just see if there's a way through. All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. You got it. Okay. Come on, big guy. Give me your hand. Let's go. Clickers?
Shit. Go, go, go.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants? I'm fine.
Let's go.
I mean, that's accurate.
Give me a second.
Hopefully there's no clickers around.
Good, ladies.
All right. Come on.
Jesus crap with the amount of noise you just made.
Should we go?
This is crazy.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Go.
Got away from it.
I already have a piece of wood. Pretty happy with. Cool. I'd rather have a bottle.
Come on down. Let's just get out of here.
Thank you.
Joel, over here.
Where am I taking it?
Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
Get to it.
No, not that way.
We get through here. Watch your back.
Would be nice.
You want to take it easy.
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
No.
I believe it when I see it. Guys aren't doing well in or out of the city.
Molotov, gotta love it.
Except there's someone alive to meet us. The drop off.
It's gonna be fine.
Quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Which way do I go now? Right there.
Over there was him.
Shit. God, we're almost out.
Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
I don't got this. That is much quicker. The problem is I don't know where I'm supposed to go. God damn it. Well, I was being quiet. Don't give me that shit. Yeah, I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to go. Like, I've been through this whole area. Oh, not much. Just getting lost in Mall of America here. Trying to figure out where I'm supposed to go. Thank you. surrounded by clickers. You know how it goes. Oh, right there, maybe. Not a big deal.
Go over there.
Yeah, I know. Thanks, Tips. That didn't make a lot of noise? Really? Move it! I would like to get the hell out of here.
Okay.
Yes, let's move.
Okay, I'm going to actually end this episode here. Hopefully you enjoyed. That was stressful. And I'm actually going to end the stream as well.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is going to run out.
Yeah, usually. Yeah, I know, it's just getting started. Next time. Alright, thanks for tuning in. Hopefully you enjoyed. I will see you next time.